the main event, please welcome Scorpion Bill Duffy! Now, Bill. Oh, well, at least we try. Right, Bill Duffy, star from the Scorpion. This man, right, literally, is one of the hardest men in wrestling because, quite frankly, he simply. No, Bill, I've seen you, mate, PTW Summer Tour, your former Cruiserweight champion. You simply take no crap off anybody. And basically, tonight, we've got a special main event for you. What do you think of it?
Well, I'll give you what I think about it if I knew what the hell it was.
Well, in that case, I'll reveal that Triple Threat. Well, yeah, Triple Threat Man. And I'm going to tell you this one now. No one can beat this man. So tonight we've got a very special Triple Threat Man.
The words are coming, I feel terrible. Is it typical for us to act like that? I'm adjusting up his teeth.
Hello? Oh God. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want you all to know that this show is about to get much more professional than what you've been watching for the last half an hour, which has been the goddamn most amount of garbage I've ever seen in British wrestling. In the last 8 years, us three have been busting our asses and we're back here with this crap. Now, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen.
What?
I can't believe this guy. This is Tommy Stevens, right? The other Tommy Stevens. This man used to run this venue. And you know what? That's right. We invited this guy tonight as a guest of honour. Because in 2002, he ran a show here, and it actually made me want to become a wrestler. TNT Wrestling Group, your promotion a few years ago, Gino Perry attended it. And tonight, I've just come out here to announce Bill Duffy versus Andy Boy Simmons and Ian Logan in a triple threat match. And we invite you here as a guest of honour. What's the catch?
There's nothing wrong with my attitude, boy. The problem is, all you've attracted is about 23 paying idiots from this town. I used to be from Aldershot, but it's people like you, you damn kid, this dude here, four eyes.
I think what Tommy's trying to say is all you people here at Aldershot, people smelly, especially smelly people like you, pal, is the reason why he left Aldershot in the first place. Don't you boo me, you little mug! I'll come out and slap your face off, you understand? This man right here has come all the way from Portsmouth to watch this utter tripe that you are putting on here today. This man here put on a show 6 years ago, and he sold out this place, but instead I see about 40 idiots.
44?
44 idiots here today. And you can do nothing but laugh and try to impress your son by buying a foam finger instead of a poster. So Mark Cross, myself and Ian Logan will fight you anytime, anywhere, pal. So you step to me like that again and I will punch you square in the jaw.
First of all, Simmons, I'm not intimidated by you. And second of all, in this ring, my name is Marcus Fair, so you better get it right, because all my friends and family call me Mark, and you are certainly not one of those. So I've got a question to ask you, Andy boy. Do you think you and Logan, triple threat match?
How about you two pansies just shut up? I've been standing here listening to you fools rabbit on how these so-called idiots out here have paid their money to see crap. You want to see crap? You ain't seen nothing until you've been in the ring with me, boy. And I guarantee you, I will give you everything I've got, including these people out here as well.
Take this crap! Hold on.
Hold on.
You haven't said anything yet.
Is that to say something?
I think we've got a little bit of a surprise for you and for you. Lads, come on out here.